The other major story tonight, the global aftershocks after that vote in Britain, and for so many around the world, a stunning result, deciding to leave the European Union, to go it alone. Wall Street here at home plummeting more than 600 points, and the faces in Britain, those who thought there was no way this could happen. Then another surprise, the Prime Minister of Britain announcing his resignation, walking back into 10 Downing Street.